free box break for everybody who got into the playbook. Okay. Panini playbook that just came out today. Here's a little slow roll action. Anthony C has the Panthers and the Bengals. So let's get him something out of this. Should we bust out the bayonet? For the bayonet, bring another bangle? Oh boy. This thing's huge. This thing is huge. If there's a good hit in this box, I think the bayonet will be the new blade. Sean, cracking me up, dude. So, yeah, if we get a good hit, the bayonet will be the blade to open everything up with. Yeah, I'll do the roll for you again, buddy. Real fast, just for you, Sean. Sean, you got the Bears, Jets, Cardinals, Redskins. Texans, Bills, or Texans, Giants. And the Chargers. All right, first up, Thurman Thomas for the Bills. Goes to Larry W. And that's out of $4.99. And $4.99, Lem Barney for the Lions. And that goes to somebody. Andrew A. Sydney Rice. 46 out of 99, prime proof for the Seahawks at nowhere team. And who gets this card? I think this is the third time I pulled it. Steve Barkowski. Sweet. For the Falcons, Anthony C. There you go, brother. 38-49. A little freebie for you guys, you know? And then after I do the other five boxes, or, you know, the other boxes, I'm going to do another free box of Prime Signatures for you guys. So, congratulations on that sweet Steve Barkowski, man. That is nice. I don't know who Steve Barkowski is? No. Dude, you're the one that knows all about the legends. It's Falcons. Hero, dude.
I know Chris Chandler.
Okay, let's check out massive amount of orders flowing in. I know a lot of you guys were sending me texts that you want to see box 5 tonight. So, how many, let's check it out, see what we got, see if we sold out yet or not. No, not yet. You know, we're still cooking. Still cooking. So let me bust out box number 5 for you guys. And you guys can look at it. You know, see if you can feel any mojo. Any mojo pounding from this. And I will open it with a bayonet. So it will be something good. There are 10 boxes in the case, and this is halfway through. And this will be the last box until Sunday. I'm not breaking tomorrow, you guys. I'm off Saturdays, most Saturdays. All right, so, notebook around here, Matt. You see that book? Notebook? I'll start, you know, producing
papers. I don't want to make it up.
I'll recycle. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Oh, how many spots are left? I don't know. Let me make a quick list, buddy. I'm recycling, we see. I'm using old papers here. Alright. So, Robert W., good to see you back, man. You have 2 spots. Anna McGreg. You scooped up a spot. Cool. Thanks, Barota. Anthony C. You scooped up 5. Awesome. Is that it? I think that's it. What the hell happened? Are you putting other boxes up or are you waiting until Sunday? I will start selling the boxes. I'll put up box 6 for sale for tonight. And I'll start selling them tonight. But we'll be breaking next on Sunday at 9 p.m. So right now we have 8 spots left. Sean K, I know you were texting with me, Beretta. You have some credit with me to use, and you said you were gonna use that, right, man? Andrew A., nice Giants card that will go well with your Vikings collection. I don't think so, man. So, we only have 3 people jumping on into these spots. We have 7-8 watchers. So, what's going on, guys? 3 people buying, 4 people watching. That ain't cool. Head on over, $16. Grab a spot. Give me a couple minutes, guys. Yeah, I'm running through these halls like Trino. I got that devilish flow, rock and roll, no halo. We party right. Yeah, that's so cool that I'm rapping on a rise to the top. No lead in our Zeppelin. Hey, party rockers in the house tonight. Woo. Everybody just have a cool time. Yeah. And we gon' make you lose your mind. Everybody just have a cool time. Shuffling. Is bad. One more shot for us. Another round. Please fill up a cup. Do this real fast. Laptop's gonna die. There goes my phone. Alright, Robert W. 2. Anna McGreg. 1. Anthony C. Several. You got 6, brother. 3. 4, 5, 6. Colby A, you got 1, brother. Sean K, matching up Anthony C. So 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Copy all. I'm not gonna record the, I'm still recording.